This is going to be one of those vintage ghost ads that might not be around for much longer. Can't make it out, but it says something up there. I have to look at that with more scrutiny at home. I can see the word black, and it says blacksmith. Could it be like a blacksmith shop? And there's one of those old school fingers right there, pointing down. There was a house that was built there a long time ago, and they knocked it down. But the people who advertised their business wares, obviously, took advantage of that spot. Decent blacksmith shop that away. Pretty old building, I've heard a lot about it. I think there's one of those dads on the other side, actually. So it looks like that. Super old. There's something up there. Yeah. I'm gonna read that in a little bit. I don't know what that used to say. It's probably graffiti. Can't make out anything else over here. Back in before cement was invented, they had to use stones. Here's an odd stone right there. Interesting. There's no more advertisements that I can see. Although, holy crap, I never went in the back of this building. Probably for good reason. I can see woods though. Pretty sure I'm seeing something there. And why wouldn't they ride on the woods? Very small place they could. I can see more stuff there. Trying to see that. Yeah. If there is something there, it's not worth it.
Scrap.
No, it seems the best is the old blacksmith shop. I can see a huge candle going up in this spot. At the cost of nothing. A couple of rats. This old blacksmith. What is this? Some sort of old radiator. I'd like to do some metal detecting.
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
Locked.
Must have been some sort of pumping system. This old school system. Pulling weight driven, assisted pulling. Why is that outside? I can't see it's in here. Don't go in there, you idiot.
Can't be.
Wait, go in that front, there's some words. That's a double, isn't it? That says general. Many people tried to write it. I see an X there. Mechanic. I don't know. Anyways, that's about it for that one.